Right now, today is June 6, 2021.
Leo ni June 6, 2021.
And right here at a very unique burial site.
Pamene pamana yo pambana apa po iki abantu mande manzi.
We will bury God's unique children that want to live beyond the grave.
Tifuna tibashike bana wa Mulungu ene bafuna kunkhala moyo wa muyaya.
Water, and again I say water, water is a very unique burial site.
Manzi nakamba kuti manzi niyo pambana yo iki abantu.
Very, very unique burial site for all those who are policeholders of the plan of redemption. Right now we want to ask you a few questions to affirm your conviction under the sun.
Are
you aware the decalogue of the Ten Commandments? Are you aware that these are international? Binding in Africa.
Yamene yari na mpavu mu Africa.
Binding across the Atlantic.
Yari na mpavu kutera kupita kwa Atlantic Ocean.
And binding also across the Adriatic Sea into Europe.
Yamene kupita kwa Atlantic kuenda na ku Europe.
Binding in Asia and binding in Australia.
Yari na mpavu kwanza na ku Australia.
That wherever you get to, you are expected to live in harmony with God's international code of conduct.
Kuri kwanza kumene mungaende, mufunika kusasa titi statila maramuru yari 10 aya.
Can I see you raising your hand?
None mnyamure manja.
Hosanna in the highest.
Murongo atamandidwe.
The next question.
Funso yokonkapo.
Do you know?
Kodi muziba.
Do you know?
Kodi muziba.
And again I say, do you know?
Kodi muziba nakamba kodi muziba.
That in the entire Bible.
Kuti onse buku yopatulika.
From Genesis.
Kuchoka ku Genesis.
To Revelation.
Kufika kuchifumburuzo.
There is only one international public holiday.
Kuri chape siku imozi yopumura.
Reserved completely for worship.
Yamene nafaki kwa mbari kupempera.
Saturday.
Saturday.
The seventh day of the week.
Sabata siku ya Mulungu.
Which stands as a memorial of creation.
Yamene emira chisonezo kuyanga nsisa chilengetwe.
Reserved completely for worship.
Inafaki kwa mbari kupempera.
And this day.
Isiku,
the seventh day
isiku number seven
of the week
mukatika Mulungu,
God set it apart
Mulungu anaifaka pambari
as an emblem that we are here by creation and not by evolution.
Chisonezo choyangira kuti tinarengera na Mulungu osati kuchoye tokera kuri vintu vorengedwa hivi.
Do you therefore believe that you never came from orangutans or kangaroos or monkeys or baboons or chimpanzees? That you are original and distinct. Made in God's image. And that's why God has given us the seventh day Sabbath. Do you therefore take it? As God's international public holiday reserved completely for worship. Can I see you raising your hand?
Nione mnyamure kwanja.
Hosanna in the highest.
Mulungu atamandidwe.
The next question.
Funso yuko ngapo.
Do you know?
Kodi muziba.
That in the entire Bible.
Yonze buku yopatulika.
There is only one format of baptism that is genuine and biblical and true.
Kulisabe ubatizo umozi wasona.
Baptism by immersion.
Kubatiza kungena sa mumanzi.
Going under water.
Kungena pansi ya manzi.
Because water is a burial site.
Manzi ni osiki wa kuvaka mumanda.
And that all those who have to get baptized must be buried underwater.
Kwanza funa kubatizwa funa kungena sewa mumanzi.
The same way Christ was baptized.
Mwamini Yesu Kristo anabatiziwa.
Is it your desire therefore today?
Kwa nindi kufuna kwanu kuti lelo.
To get baptized only the same way Christ was baptized.
Mubatiziwe mwamini Yesu anabatiziwa.
Can I see you raising your hand?
Nione mnyamure manja.
Hosanna in the highest.
Mulungu atamandidwe.
Now I want you to know.
Nifuna kuti muzive.
According to John chapter 16.
Mwamene John 16 ikambira.
And verse 33.
Verse 33.
John chapter 16.
John 16
and verse 33.
Kuberenga panuswa ya 33.
The Bible record says.
Bible buku patuka ikamba kuti.
And the one who was talking is Jesus.
Amenezo kamba ni Yesu Kristo.
I have told you these things.
Namiuza ivi vintu.
So that in me.
Kuti muri ine.
You may have peace.
Mugakale na mutendere.
In this world.
Muno musiko na pants.
You will have tribulation.
Muzanka na mazunzo.
But be of good cheer.
Ko baunkale na mutima bata.
I have overcome the world.
Ine na gonja za ziko na pants.
Take note of John 16 and verse 33.
Mwene sasa Johani 16:33.
Even as you are getting baptized today,
pamene mubatizi wa lelo,
we want you to know,
mufunika musiwe,
that you are going to collide with tough moments.
Imwe muzapezeka na mazunzo masiku yo ipisisa.
You will go through tough times.
Muzankara muvintu vo vo vuta.
When you get into the water,
ngati mangena mumanzi.
When you get into the water,
ngati mangena mumanzi.
That does not mean.
Sichikamba kuti ichi.
You won't experience funerals in your home.
Kuti imwe simuzankara na mariro kusankara kulipe mariro.
As you go through the waters of baptism,
pamene muzange na mumanzi,
it does not mean you will not go through hunger.
Simuza sikuti simuzankara na njara iyai.
As you get baptized today,
ngati mabatizi warero,
God is saying,
Mulungu akamba kuti,
in this world,
muno musiko na pansi,
you will have trouble.
Muzankara na mavuto.
You will have persecution.
Muzankara na mavuto.
You will have trials.
Muzankara na mayeso.
You will have tough times.
Muzankara vintu vovuta paziko na pansi.
You will have perplexities.
Muzankara vintu vodabwisa.
But God says,
Mulungu akuti,
be of good cheer.
Imwe munkaya mitima ya bata.
I have overcome, I have conquered the world.
Ine na gonje za ziko.
Hosana in the highest.
Mulungu atamandidwe.
As you get baptized today,
hamene muzabatizi wa lelo,
we want you to know,
tifuna musive,
that planet Earth,
kuti ziko la pansi,
has already been conquered.
Iyonse anai gonje za Yesu.
Be of good cheer.
Imwe munkaya na mitima inke.
Even when stumbling blocks will come, be of good cheer.
Oh, voice of a prayer of Uta, imwe, mitima inkare bata.
Jesus says,
Yesu akakuti,
I have conquered the world.
Ine na gonje za ziko.
Zambia has been conquered.
Ya gonje zewa.
Zimbabwe has been conquered.
Yagonjezewa.
Malawi has been conquered.
Yagonjezewa.
Tanzania has been conquered.
Yagonjezewa.
South Africa has been conquered.
Yagonjezewa.
Botswana has been conquered.
Yagonjezewa.
Kenya has been conquered.
Yagonjezewa.
Africa has been conquered.
Yagonjezewa.
United States.
America
has been conquered.
Yagonjezewa.
Europe has been conquered.
Yagonjezewa.
You can even go to Russia.
Or maenda ku Russia.
And again I say Russia.
Nakamba futi Russia.
Has been conquered.
Yagonjezewa.
When you go to Australia.
Ngati maenda ku Australia.
Just know that even though there are trials in Australia, Australia is difficult for nothing because Australia has been conquered.
Oro kulikale mayesu ku Australia. Australia yagonjezewa.
That's why Paul says.
Paul akamba kuti.
Without ceasing.
Pemperani osasia.
Pray without ceasing.
Pemperani osasia.
Daniel prayed 3 times every day.
Daniel ne pempera 3 times.
Any trial that will come your way.
Mayeso, amene zabwera pali imwe.
Bible record says.
Buku ya Patrika ikamba kuti.
Pray without ceasing.
Pemperani osasia.
Without stopping.
Pemperani wasasia.
All the way through.
Kwanza pemperani.
Because Rufunsa has been conquered.
Rufunsa yagonjezewa.
And as you get baptized today.
Ati mabatizi warero.
As you go under water today.
Pamene muzange na mumanzi leo.
As you go under water today.
Muzange na mumanzi leo.
You are more than conqueror.
Imwe magonjezewa kudara.
Pray without ceasing.
Kupembera osasia.
Baila basa, baila. Kupaila no migo wa kupaila.
Ah.
Alo situ ziume muma umies. kale kiswe bo kupaila
kupaila
kupaila no mama mama kupaila
kupaila
kupaila no matata kupaila
kupaila
rosi tusi ume mumauni
kupaila
kale kiswe bo kupaila
kupaila
kupaila basa
kupaila
kupaila
kupaila no miwa
iyo niga
kupaila
tusi ume mumauni
kupaila
kale kiswe bo kupaila
kupaila
kupaila no mama mama
nienda kupaila
kupaila
no matata
kupaila
kupaila
Kupaila.
Pray without ceasing.
Pimpila usasia.
Kupaila.
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 Kupaila wanene kupaila.
Kupaila.
Kupaila
no mama
kupaila.
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 Now the first today to get baptized is a couple. Now this is Mr. and Mrs. Mwemba.
Mr. and Mrs. Mwemba.
Today,
Lelo,
you have come to a unique burial site.
Lelo Mabwera, kuhikidwa kumanda ko pambana.
Where you go under.
Pamene muzaenda kunsi ya manzi.
We will bury you the same way Christ was baptized.
Tizamika mumanda, mwamene Yesu anaitwa mumanda ya manzi.
Now Mr. Mwemba, you are a couple, you are married.
Ba Mwemba, mwe kwa tirana.
God bless you for choosing to get baptized today as a couple.
Mulungu amitarise kubatiziwa mwenga kwa tirana.
May you ride on to victory.
Imwe mwendeze kugonjeza.
May your marriage excel.
Imwe chikwati chanu chikonjeze.
May no one come anywhere closer to disturb your linkage.
Kulipe muntu amene avozabwera pakati kufukoneza chikwati chanu.
Anyone that will come anywhere closer to disturb your marriage.
Amene azabwera kufukoneza chikwati chanu.
Will be eaten by worms.
Afunika kuti akadiewe na nsanya.
Mwemba, God bless you today, tomorrow and day after.
Murunga midarise lelo na muyayaya.
I now therefore baptize you in the name of the Father.
Na kubatiza muzina ya Tate.
And of the Son.
Na ya Mwana.
And of the Holy Ghost.
Na ya Mzimu wa Era.
Amen.
Amen.
Baptism is immersion.
Kubatiza ni kungeneza mumanzi.
So he must go under the graveyard of water.
Afunika kungena pansi ya mumanzi.
And there goes Mwemba.
Mwemba abatiziwa.
Biblical burial.
Kubatiziwa kwa buku ya Patrika.
Amen.
Amen.
Now here comes Mrs. Mwemba. God bless you.
Ba Mrs. Mwemba, Mungu amidarise.
May your marriage stand until history closes.
Chikwati chanu chiimirire muyayaya.
I now therefore baptize you in the name of the Father.
Naomba liza muzina ya Tate.
And of the Son.
Na ya Mwana.
And of the Holy Ghost.
Na ya Mzimu wa Era.
Amen.
Amen.
She goes under water.
Vaenda pansi ya manzi.
There is no room for sprinkling.
Kulipe kusansa.
When people die.
Ngati bantu vafa.
Bury them.
Bafunika kubashika.
When people get baptized.
Ngati bantu wabatiziwa.
Bury them under water.
Kubashika pansi ya manzi.
This is the international truth of the Bible record.
Indie chisonezo cha zona cha buku ya Patrika.
She's now been baptized in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Ghost.
Babatizwa muzina Tate ya Mwana Mzimu wa Era.
Bury.
Amen.
Now Mama Mwemba.
Bama ya Mwemba.
Mr. Mwemba.
Naba Mwemba.
Can you please give yourselves a very unique hug?
Imwe bakumbatileni kukumbata kwa zona kopambana bakazi vano.
Give him, give him, give him.
Amen. Amen.
Amen.
No divorce, no
separation. Kusia na iyai.
And have respect for tithe.
Ime munkale na uremu kuzakumi.
If you want insects to run away from your marriage.
Ngati mufuna kuti vidoe vitabe kuchikwati chani.
Have respect for tithe.
Ime munkale na uremu kuzakumi.
According to Malachi chapter 3 verse 10.
Munga Malachi 3 verse 10 itandauza.
And all the insects to run away from your family.
Wanza vidoe vizatawa.
Hosana in the highest.
Mungu atamide kumwamba.
God bless you without
Mungu ameamitarise kumita disilanzo.